We've got it so opposite now. Government is supposed to be from the bottom up, and it's from the top down now. Our federal government tells the states how to do things, the states tell the local governments how to do things, and it's the people don't have a voice anymore. And that's something that I want to change in Austin. To women who are thinking about running for office, I say absolutely. And I think it's great to bring both men and women to the legislature, because we do approach things differently, and that's good. We need that balance. We need women and men. Women bring a different viewpoint to legislating. You must have your voice heard, and I look forward to November 4th. I'm a red state woman because I believe in the principles of fiscal responsibility, personal responsibility, the rule of law, free markets, and constitutionally limited government. That's why I'm a red state woman.